Hey guys, welcome back to Tyler's Lovely World, and we're back with a new episode. Last episode, I left off in that hole, and I haven't done much I haven't done anything, to be honest, because I'm recording literally right after that last one, so I'm just gonna mine some coal, get some torches. No, get ready for the night. And so, as you know, last time we left off, we got a sand temple. That was a really good find. Because I just got like literally. Take a second, pause the video if you want, just look at that. Also, leave a comment down below what this is. Okay? Like, that is some pretty good stuff. So, I'm gonna place that down there. Okay, furnace. No, and then I need a chest. Oh shoot. I just remembered that. I already have a ton of chests. What else should I do? Oh yeah, door. No, I can't make a door. Just have to go get a bit of this wood. Yeah, but later on in this series, I will probably start building a massive treehouse. But for now, I'm just gonna stick with this hole maybe later on this episode, I'll start on my house, which I probably will because I'm going to be starting right after I'm done this. Oh, that was literally so dark, I didn't even know. That does. Oh, well, I'm blind. Just finish that off. Get torches. Cause I'm gonna hang one up right there. And I'll take those bones. So yeah. If you're wondering why I'm on like this, is because, well, why I'm like not on like a computer or something is because I thought it would just be easier to go on here so you guys didn't have to wait for me to like figure out if I didn't know how to craft something. Like, I don't even have to search it up. I just have to go find it. Right now I'm digging a bigger spot just in case I do find any dogs. Also, I have this thing called the lucky dog touch, where literally most of the time the first dog I find, I click on it with one bone and then I get the dog. So tonight I'm gonna see if that works on here. Dang it. This block is gonna take a while. So yeah, guys. After this episode, I'm not gonna make another one till tomorrow. But I will be working on it a little off camera, just starting to make my house. Right now I'm just lighting my area up. Yeah, guys, so my house is gonna be like off the mountain. I'm gonna literally smoothen that up off camera and that off. And like literally you'll see that it's gonna take me probably a long time. Village. If there's a blacksmith, that would be so lucky. Yes! Blacksmith. Thank you. I'll put that like that. That and that. Oh, and I'll take your chest. 'Cause I'm just so nice. Let's go. Hi, creepy. Oh, dang. Yes, two bones to do that. Help me, dog. Come on, dog, help. Okay. Doggy, come. Oh, what should I name my dog? Comment down below what I should name my dog. Well, I already know the name for this one. His name's Griff. And he will be serving with me for a long, long time. I forgot my apples at the house. Didn't I? Never mind. I'll just eat these carrots. That villager, what are you doing? Like, go inside. What is my dog barking at? Griff! Come here. Come here, boy. Okay, guys. I'm gonna end this video off in here. Come on, boy. Griffy. Where are you? Yeah, he's trying to run away from me. Get him! Okay, Griff, come. No, that's bad. the heck? Oh, good boy. Griff! Oh, dang it, I'll have to get another... Oh, never mind. Come on, Griff. Okay, I'm gonna have to... Okay guys, that's it for now. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.